Vacuum sensor.
Yeah.
Oh. Alert, defense team, personnel.
I believe I need to, defecate.
This sector is under precautionary security measures. Please remain in place and wait for security assistance.
Thank you. There are a handful of things I am now certain of about IS-059. Firstly, it is a hunter. The bodies, and pieces of the bodies, are evidence enough. Secondly, we are not its first encounter with humanity. An increasing weight of evidence points to repeated appearances in the historical record. Hundreds, if not thousands of times. Lastly, although we cannot yet decipher its communications, Dr. Veltman's exploration of early human dialects may be starting to bear fruit. Despite this, we must face the fact that we remain almost entirely, excuse my morbid humor, in the dark.
It's almost peaceful here.
No matter.
sector is under precautionary security measures. Please remain in place and wait for security assistance.
Yeah.
There you are. I'm not entirely sure how this happened, but it looks like the way into the hydroplant is blocked by a rather large volume of water. But not to panic. If you just activate the pumps, I think it should drain. Somewhere. And whatever that is in the water, I wouldn't worry about it. We've got bigger fish to fry. Try the pump. I mean,
how could things get any worse?
It's not safe out here. The place is totally overrun. We got sent down to hold the line, but they pushed us back. There's goddamn snipers everywhere. They got everyone. We need someone who knows the sector, but we're totally pinned down. I think there's survivors in the electrical station. Maybe they had some kind of plan, but what am I supposed to do? We weren't prepared for this. No one was.
Thank you. evidence insufficient. Thank you. I should probably locate a restroom.
Thank you. location empty.
Increasingly, we believe IS-046, the Composer, is not an individual being at all, but the extension of another entity entirely. We've not been able to reach this entity, nor open a perforation to its original domain. We achieved close contact of a sort, but now it seems to be almost hiding from us. We are unsure how it managed this, but if I'm right, and it interpreted our first intrusion as an attack, this may have consequences we cannot foresee. We've had IS-023 contained in the aquarium for almost a decade now. We recovered it from Antiverse 42,
so we should have guessed where this would lead. 023 shows no sign of stopping its growth. There were several specimens, but it seems to have consumed its remaining competitors. I have better things to do than repeat myself, but as directed by the executive, I remind staff, swimming alongside the beast is prohibited.
Dr. Derek Mance reporting, Research Director, Gate Cascade Research Facility. Our neutrino detector is finally placing the detector in the depths of the Hydroplant reservoir was a challenge, but the ideal location for such a device. It should keep the photon detector safe, too. The detector attracts perforation targets itself, possibly due to its shielding. At any rate, it's frustrating. Every time a portal appears in the reservoir tower, we have to recalibrate the entire apparatus.
Dr. Derek Mance reporting. Research Director, Gate Cascade Research Facility. Our neutrino detector is finally online.
It's about time. The calibration is complete, and we're seeing the first faint suggestions of activity. Placing the detector in the depth of the hydroplant reservoir was a challenge, but the ideal location for such a device. It should keep the photon detectors safe, too. We've noticed something else. The neutrino detector attracts perforation targets itself, possibly due to its shielding. At any rate, it's frustrating. Every time a portal appears in the reservoir tower, we have to recalibrate the entire apparatus.
It's crazy, but I wonder.
Sounds like you've had an idea.
I'm glad you're still alive, and look, this is going to sound ridiculous, but we need to get down to reactors. With the dark lens gone, it's the only working portal equipment in the facility. A way out. So what if we opened the spillway? All that water ends up in one place. Reactors. Nobody would expect us to risk our lives like that. Which is exactly why we should do it. It could be our only chance.
If you're serious about opening the spillway flow control, I can tell you two things. Start with the power system over there. These quakes triggered a shutdown, but should reset easy enough. The next part's not gonna be so easy. You need to reboot the spillway computer, unlock the flow valves, and bring the central network transmitter back online somehow. It could be done, but how desperate are you?
How you got through in one piece, I can't imagine. I came through a portal from labs and it spat me out here. I should have known better, but what was I supposed to do? Just wait for them to find me?
How's that power system looking? You reset it yet?
You're probably as sick of portal hopping as I am.
But the equipment and reactors could be how we get out of here. It's old, but we never decommissioned
it.
You're looking at the spillway main entrance. It's on the bottom level of the waterfall apartments. If you can get in there.
We're fighting.
Vacant perforations will be resetting in 3, 2, 1. Reset complete.
Thank you.
Attention. This sector is under precautionary security measures. Please remain in place and wait for security assistance.
Closer. Sutra. No man, either.
I perceive a distinct...
Oh. Is this malnourishment?
Thank you. Thank you.
Where's the bathroom?
Thank you. north.
We shall preserve the world, Molly.
I must reload.
Thank you.
Thank you.
sip of water would suffice. I perceive a distinct lack of snacks.
Sorry.
There must be water here somewhere. I'm experiencing an insufficiency of food.
Thank you.
I believe I need to, defecate. Could use a short nap.
Mm-hmm.